parents, let me give you a little tip. When your kid's in Little League, right? I know we all want to be the next Mike Trout. I did too, right? I want your kid playing at 13 years old, right? Because too many kids are quitting at 13 years old because of the pressure that's put on them by the one who loves them the most, us parents, and Johnny Testosterone Coach, yelling at my 7-year-old, right? Let's make it fun up until you're 13. When you're in high school, I promise you, parents, your coach does not want to hear from you unless you're giving him money to raise money for uniforms or something. You're out of the picture at high school, right? So let's build them up as when they're young. Let's get them, you know, I could talk mental side all I want, right? And to your kid. If you're at home being Mr. Negative or Mrs. Negative, and all of a sudden the kid's like getting oil and water, it's gonna be hard for him. But we're all on the same page. And we're getting your kid to be the best competitor on the field with an attainable goal, hit the ball hard, and help his team win. And when you tell your kid this is not about you, it's about you helping your team today, trust me, this is when the ability is going to come out in your kid. But all of a sudden, oh, it's all about me, and I'm yelling in the stands, and I'm yelling at the umpire. You know what I've never seen in the history of baseball? A parent yelling at an umpire saying, you know what, ma'am, I missed that one, I'll give him the next one. Right? You're pissing him off, right? You're hurting your kid when you yell at an umpire. I remember when I first started scouting with the Diamondbacks when I stopped playing in like 1996, and I went to my first high school game, and I was like mind blown how these parents, like the umpire couldn't make a call. Somebody was yelling at this guy. Come on, man. And hopefully he's trying and doing his best. He's probably 21 years old working at Burger King anyways, and then we're sitting here yelling at the guy thinking it's going to help my kid. Let's just be a good parent, and let's be a supportive parent, and let's build our kids up and make it fun again.